In Africa, in the Middle East, and in the whole world.